T'as
coupé
pour l'instant.
One for now.
Amen. Un pour l'instant.
J'ai un petit témoignage.
Ah, my little testimony.
C'était petit, mais devant Dieu, c'est grand.
Before me, it was small, but before God, it was big.
Dimanche dernier, à la fin des moments.
So last Sunday, at Mother's Day, my eyes were hurting.
Mes yeux me faisaient très mal.
They were very hurting. They were painful.
Que nous étions là pendant le culte.
For the entire time, I was here at the service.
Et maman, elle croyait même que je dormais.
Maman, elle n'a même pas pensé que j'étais sleeping.
Et je lui disais que mes yeux me faisaient
mal. And I told her that my eyes were hurting.
And
they got so red I couldn't even open my eyes. And I looked at someone who was tired. So I asked myself, what am I going to do? So I put eye drops, but it didn't work.
Et j'ai vu le pasteur.
So I saw the pastor.
J'ai demandé au pasteur. Je sais que c'est pas le moment, pasteur, mais je veux vraiment vous déranger.
I said, pastor, I know it's not the right time, but I really want to bother you.
Et il me dit, maman Sophie, qu'est-ce qui se passe?
So he told me, maman Sophie, what is going on?
Je me sens pas bien.
Said I'm not feeling well.
Il me dit, oui, va à la maison. Je dis, non, pas
yes, go home.
J'aime les yeux.
I said, my eyes are bothering me and hurting.
Et il a posé les mains.
So he laid hands on my eyes.
Il a prié.
He prayed. Very simple prayer.
A dit, okay, va avant que tu arrives à la maison.
And he told me, go. Before you get home, you will be healed.
Je n'étais même pas arrivé à la maison.
I didn't even get home.
J'étais dans le train.
I was on the train.
J'ai senti les douleurs disparaître.
I felt the pain vanish.
Alléluia.
My eyes got open. And I wondered. So I'm not going back home then. I'm going to pay my bill. So I
did
what I had to do and I went home. I slept well. I woke up, my eyes were fine. As always, I don't know if it's Satan. It's always there. And I had called my doctor. And well, I continue using the eye drops though. So when I did it, I felt that it was still bothering my eyes. I said, Lord, forgive me. By lack of faith, I wasn't supposed to use it. Maybe. So after that, I felt fine. And usually when I put my glasses on, I cannot keep them for 30 minutes. Then I have pain.
But
I've been wearing my glasses for 3 days now, and there's no pain or anything. So I went to the doctor on Monday. He asked me, what are the medications that you gave me? I gave him all the medication. He asked me, I gave you all those things? I said, yes, you gave me all that. And I asked you, why did you have to give me all this? And he told me that I was supposed to put that for my entire life. And he told me not to use them anymore.
After that, he gave me something else, and I asked him,
is what you're giving me now going to be good for me? Is it not going to make me sick?
Oh.
I said, Lord, if it is your will, I will have this medication. If it's not your will, I will not have that medication. So I went to the pharmacy, and I was expecting my medication to be delivered, and it was not. Yesterday, I went back. And they told me, well, your medication doesn't cover this medication. We called your doctor and he's not answering. So I said, Lord, you have the solution. What I know is that I'm healed and I'm confessing that I'm healed. So by the time I went to the pharmacy, paid my phone and everything, I started suffering again from my knees. Even with my sandals, I was still in pain. So I worked yesterday, I came back this morning, and I told myself, how am I going to make it to church? Am I going to make it? My heart told me, oh, go home.
travail,
even before he told me, well, if it was work, you were going to work despite the pain. So I said, Lord, I want to go serve you. I will go to church. And I will even wear my high heels to get to you. And I know you will not forsake me. And I told myself, I'm not going to be late, so guide me. It was 9. I worked very far in Riverdale. And the Lord conducted me. And I got here. So we're blessed the Lord. So I tried to walk. I didn't feel any pain. And I was fine at the intercession. I was fine. So right now I feel very well.
Let's go back to La Mise.